Here is an Arduino Nano with a logical interface from 5 volts to 3.3 volts, and here is a IESP826605 and DS. Okay, outside. DS80B20, that is outside. Look. It's a winter now. This look, so I will show you the value. Last version was here. Look, I use the external power supply for 5 volts and 3.3 volts. And now I will put here channel. Look. Are 7.5 volts degree, and if I change to public view for look, here is now are 31 January. Look. Here I test in room, inside room, but here are 24 January. Look, and if I change data from ThinkSpeak, look, you will see value. Look, very cold. Now is okay. So this board can be put on a case like this, and now I power by phone charger, but I can put this case outside and send me value in Wi-Fi.